fans can't buy tickets, you know, to other money. So there's no waning in terms of popularity, but they are always going to be brought up to modern standards, and people will, you know, raise a bit of a hoo-ha about them. I mean, this kind of kerfuffle over the women being allowed into the dojo, for many Japanese, it's seen as sort of a Western imposition. The Western imposition of what equality is all about. And so for many people, they'll just ignore the fact, you know, that many people like yourself and the BBC on the phone yesterday are looking at this.
We're a day behind the BBC. That's a bit of a shock. That's cut us to the core. Mark, just finally, another one of the weird rituals of sumo is crying sumo. The ceremony where babies are held in the air and jiggled about until they cry. It's a 4-century-old ceremony, this, and it happened quite recently. Yeah. 2 by 2, the babies held up and jiggled by amateur wrestlers, encouraged them to cry as their parents took pictures and cheered from the side.
Yeah. You know what that's all about?
No, tell us.
The winner is the one that cries first. Because they are demonstrating the power of their lungs, and they're going to be healthier than the person that they've got lost.
It's a rare culture.
Well, it's a nice world. It's an amazing place.